Unit 4, Lesson 10, Bones. Our bones help us stand and move. We can't see our bones, but we can feel them. They are under our skin. Touch the outside of your hand. Do you feel something hard? Those are your bones. Bones come in all kinds of shapes. This is because they have different jobs. Arm bones are striped, so they can reach and grab things. Bones near our stomach are called ribs. Rib bones are curved and to protect us. They form the cage around our stomachs. Some bones are very big. The biggest and the strongest bone is your leg. Some bones are tiny. There are three bones inside of your ear. They are the smallest bone in our bodies. All bones are hard on the outside and soft on the inside.
Guess
how many bones we have. In just our hand, we have 27 bones. Or our body had 206 bones. Besides, have
babies
have close to 300 bones. That's a lot.
Okay.
How can we keep all our bones healthy and strong? It's easier than you think. Just drink plenty of milk and eat food that's good for you. Exercise helps you keep bones strong and healthy too.